listen, I gotta tell you something. And I want you to remember this. You have 24 hours. Everyone gets the same 24 hours. Everyone. Oprah Winfrey, Morgan Freeman, all the successful people that you see in movies and on TV and all these entertainers and stuff. Everybody gets a full 24 hours. What matters is what you're doing with that 24 hours. What is it that you're doing? Are you watching TV? Are you watching the news? Are you watching stuff that's not helping you grow? That's not good. It all depends and matters on what you do with your 24 hours. So you say, well, I need sleep. It's like, I get that you need sleep, but you can sleep whenever your work is done. You can sleep whenever you achieve your goal or achieve your dream. You can get sleep. You can still do stuff. You can still, it's time management. You're managing your time of when you're gonna do stuff and what you're gonna do. And I just wanted to get on here and tell you that you have full 24 hours. And of course, I know that you know that. I mean, there's 24 hours in a day. You got a full day, but how much of that are you spending on investing in yourself? How much of that are you spending on taking time out of your day for you? Because you are important. And if you don't feel well, then you're not going to do well. You're not going to be a high achiever because you're always feeling bad or you always feel sick. So go get your stuff done. Do the stuff that you need to do. Do the daily habits that are going to get you to where you want to go. Do what you need to do today so that you can have what you need tomorrow. Guys, I hope you're having a blessed day. Stay humble, stay loving, and stay motivated to follow after your dreams and goals. Yeah!